Switching gears now to the high price of fuel. $4 a gallon is now a reality here on the Central Coast. In King City, gas at this Shell station right off 101 is going for $4.39 a gallon, and that's for the cheap stuff. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live in South Monterey County with more on the spike in gas prices.
Well, Aaron, forget those high summer gas prices that they were all predicting. They're already here, nearly $4 a gallon at the Shell gas station in Greenfield. Drive a little further and pay a lot more in King City, where gas is going for more than $4.50 a gallon, and it's been like that for the last couple of months. This Shell station just off Highway 101 at the south end of King City has some of the highest, if not the highest, gas prices on the Central Coast. It's a dubious honor for owner Larry Trevino, who has no opinion one way or the other.
Yeah, it's up to the consumer. I mean, the price is up on the out on the street, you know. Nobody's making them pull in.
And that they do. Travelers who see the big Shell sign from the highway but can't see the prices until they pull in and get sticker shock. It happened to this man who was driving on empty.
I went, holy Toledo. So I didn't fill up. I basically just did a pit stop, got a splash of gas, and I'm heading down the road to see where it's cheaper. But it's definitely painful.
It's really expensive. Yeah.
Did you think of going anywhere else?
No, well, I didn't see another gas station.
So. I thought about that question, too, but I don't know, I like coming here because they're nice to me and stuff. So, yeah, that's why I came.
The owner was nice enough to talk to us about his high gas prices, $4.39 a gallon for the cheap stuff, $4.59 for Premium Plus. He says it's all about competition, rather a lack of it in his case.
If I had competition, I'd probably be a little different, but my only competition is 2 miles away, so... That's the way I look at it.
Well, some of those drivers pulling into his gas station were headed north, and little do they know that they could drive a little, about a mile north more, drive into downtown King City, get gas a little cheaper. But some places there still selling gas for more than $4, not necessarily the cheap stuff. So with all that said, Aaron, instead of predicting $4 a gallon gas this summer, shall we predict $5 a gallon?
Oh, Felix, don't even say it. Don't even say it. All right, Felix, thank you. Felix reporting in South Monterey County, Highway 101. Now, in case you think it can't get any worse, a gallon of regular unleaded is already going for $5.60 a gallon in Gorda, which traditionally, of course, has very high gas. The national average hit a record high today as well. A gallon of regular unleaded is now $3.29 a gallon. We'd love to be paying that. That is more than 63 cents higher than it was a year ago. The state average is now at $3.64.